Hi children, good afternoon. Today, next concept based on that mastix patterns. So, yesterday two mastix you have formed, else formed. So, today more mastix patterns. Okay. Yesterday, see here children, number of mastix required 2n. N is variable, so 2 is number. Number is fixed. Okay, N is variable. N is an example of variable. Okay, its value is not fixed. So, we can take any value. For example, 1, 2, 3, up to infinity numbers you have to take. Okay, we wrote the rule for the numbers of mastix required using the variable n. Understand? Okay, next concept. More mastix patterns. See here children, some students are taking C pattern. One number of C's formed. One C, how many mastix required? 3. See here children, 1, 2, 3. Okay. 2 C's, 6. 3 C's, 9. 4 C's, 12. 5 C's, 15. 6 C's, 18. 7 C's, 21. 8 C's, 24. Yes. So, up to n, C's form U. Okay. How many mastix required? See children. 3, 3, 3 difference is there. So lastly, 3n mastix required. Understand? Suppose you have formed n number of C's you formed. So how many mastix required? 3n. Yes. See here children. You put 1. Here, 3 into 1, 3 ones are 3, 3 you get, next 3 into 2, 2, 3 twos are 6, 6 mastix required, understand, lastly you form n number of C's form, okay, 3n. Mastix is required. Understand mastix pattern C. Understand? Okay. Next. See here children. Lastly, you get answer. Number of mastix required 3n. Understand? 3 into n. That is also correct. Okay. See here children. One more example. F. 1F is there. First one. How many mastix required? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Right here, 4. Okay. 2F are there. Yep. How many mastix required? 8. Next. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 mastix required. Up to n you form F. Okay. 4. 4 is difference. Yes. 4. 4 is difference. Up to n you form F. 4n. Number of mastix required. 4n. Understand? This type in your daily life you have to make some example. Okay. Lastly, you get answer variable with number with variable. Understand? Variable is not fixed. Next, more examples of variables. See, children, some note is there. This one you have to write in notebook. Okay, note. One may use any letter as M, L. You take N, any variable letter you have to take. Okay. See here, M, L, P, X, Y, Z, etc. To show a variable, remember a variable is a number which does not have a fixed value. For example, the number of 5 or the number of 100 or any of the given number is not variable. Okay, this is number, not a variable. So this is number is fixed, but variable is not fixed. Okay, any other given number is not variable. They have fixed value. Number is a fixed value. Variable is not fixed. Similarly, the number of angles of a triangle has a fixed value, that is 3. It is not a fixed, not a variable. The number of corners of a quadrilateral 4 is fixed. Yes, it is also not a variable. But n is in the examples we have looked in is a variable. It takes on various values. Yes, variable is not fixed. So you have take any value 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to so on. Yes, understand? Okay, see here children, more examples are there. See here, once again you have read this example. Okay. More examples are there. Once again read this example. Tomorrow I will explain exercise 11.1. Okay. More patterns are there. Letters are there. Okay. How many matrix required, that patterns you have to form. Okay. Read once again, you have to read these examples. Okay. If any doubt, ask me. Thank you.